Seifert and Sutton describe this theory as believing cognition developed through distinct stages from birth through the end of adolescence. And by stages, he meant a sequence of thinking patterns with four key features.